Hello and welcome back to HMM Pursuit, the African Kingdom's expansion. We're playing the Francisco de Almeida campaign and we're at the fifth mission, A Son's Blood.
We are taking the other side of the world by storm, but our old enemies followed. As the Zamorin beat his war drums, Ottomans and Egyptians rallied to him. Their ships were carried over the desert and rebuilt by treacherous Venetians. In India, an unlikely Russian renegade called Malik Ayaz raised the Muslim armies of Gujarat in defense of the Hindu Zamorin. Gold had truly become more powerful than God. As this coalition of Hindus, Muslims, and Christians descended on us, liars and jackals flocked to the court of King Manuel. They filled his ears with lies that Dom Francisco had betrayed Portugal and convinced the young king to dispatch an armada led by Alfonso de Albuquerque to relieve my captain of the viceroyship. Dom Francisco, however, was in no mood for politics. Tragedy struck off the coast of Chaul. In a heroic naval battle, my captain's beloved son, Lourenco, was slain by Amir Husain, admiral of the Mamluk fleet of Egypt. Though he deeply loved his son, Dom Francisco did not shed tears for his death. In repayment, my captain vowed to shed blood.
Okay, a naval battle, so to be started as a navy, that would be quite interesting to see. No, we don't start as a navy.
By order of His Majesty, you are to be relieved as Viceroy of India and return to Portugal for inquiry into your activities in English.
Okay, what's going on? Nothing is going on.
King does not know the pain of a son's death. Send the priest to Albuquerque's men to promise them God and gold if they follow me. Not even the king will deny me my vengeance.
Okay, what? Convert 10 of Albuquerque's men. Kill fewer than 15 of Albuquerque's men. So it's gonna be my enemy. Weird. Okay, so we have some like villagers. We don't have a town center or anything. Nope. Interesting. And it seems like we're gonna need that ram, so let's get this protected. 5 fits into it, so. We're going for archers. I think you have to. Let's go for knights. Archers and knights, and we'll make pikemen or extra. Let's take the gold first. It seems like there is a limited amount of resources. Okay, you're gonna scout. Not sure what's the, where I'm supposed to go or anything, so. Oh! Just happened. Okay. We have to convert this unit and not kill him at the same time. Well, this is gonna be interesting. Maybe I. Oh shit. No. Ah, oh, damn it. I'm supposed to get 10 conversions? The hell, how am I supposed to get to that?
This is madness, Francisco! We stand at the heathen's gate, and you kill your fellow Christians! For what? For your own vanity?
Okay, we're gonna have to hit and run into this missionary. Or convert and run, rather. Let's try if we can do it. Nope, we can't. It's amongst the hills again. How am I supposed to do this? Is this game reasonable? I need like a monk army for that. God damn it, game. Let's get these. Okay. Attempt number 3, I guess. Oh, fuck's sake. Holy shit. Ow. I'm gonna kill everything like this. Need that. This is gonna be quite impossible. Okay, convert this, I'm gonna convert it back. Okay, I have a plan now. Gonna keep converting that one unit until I win. This is how we will abuse the game when the AI is too stupid. Or like impossible to deal with. Come on, convert me. No, don't kill that. Don't kill that. Where is that? Okay, we need. Let's get that one. We need more gold miners now. Oh, what the hell? You can't convert my monks. How is this fair even? Stop, please. 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 Units. Units, please. Come on. Why would you do something like this? This AI is impossible to play with because it's retarded. Kills monks, converts your units, and I don't even know. We need that upgrade. More. Okay, AI. Come on. Make me do this. Why would you do something like this if the AI is so annoying to deal with? And I'm you only doing this objective because I'm abusing like the faulty AI itself. Which is stupid. Is this the right one? Yes, it is. I'm gonna go and work this mission early. That's the last thing. Now I can convert the mission early. This was stupid.
You seem like a man with God's grace.
Yeah, let's send the monk. Convert him. Okay, there's another missionary. Things I have to do. Oh god, where's the monk who has conversion? Who has faith? No one has. God damn. This is stupid. It's literally stupid. I wonder if the maker of the scenario knew what he was doing. Let's go again. Convert this missionary. And let's try. Okay, he's there. And I still have the option. I still need to kill less than 50 men. Oh god. I will not be able to still convert the gate. So let's bring the ram. I think we will be able to get quite an army eventually. Let's get population limit first and then we'll convert everything. I think that's how we're supposed to do it. Four, so one there. This is ridiculous. And I'm not even now allowed theocracy. Because they want to make it extra hard. Just for the lulz, I guess. Okay, we need to wait for this monk to be created and then we can go. Actually, we can go now, because it will be made in time. on, come on. Where's everything? I think I'm gonna have to repair this ramp. Let's repair it first before we go. Come on. Repair. I'm doing this for like 30 minutes of the game, doing this like stupid thing at the start, and then we're gonna fight the enemies for an hour. That's how it's gonna be. Foresee it. Okay, I have converted them. Finally. I wonder. Oh, great. We're not even Castle Age. Imperial Age, rather. We're gonna need a lot of resources. We have one more cannon though. That's something, I guess. Oh, we have cannon galleons. Good news. Cheers. We can actually do something then. Let me galleons. And we will prepare our navy. You need to come in. What is going on here? We have time, we have kind of galleons, like 50 years before we're gonna, when there's 50 years left, then I'm gonna go, I think. So we first need lumber. Japan market, yes we do. So let's actually remake it closer. Somewhere there. Finally, that thing is over. Ballistics, it seems. Population limit 550. This is good news. Let's get the goats first then. Okay, that should be, yeah, that's it. So we need ballistics, spice and wood, and a bite just for quick stuff. So we need to be making galleons at the same time. This should do in this one. Okay. weaponized. In fact, I'm gonna repair it, so I'm not gonna risk it. And we're gonna make another dock here. I'm gonna delete these for now. I don't think I'm gonna ever need them. I could be wrong though. So who cares? We have, that's like, no resources at all. It doesn't cost much. That's repaired. Okay, we should go now, I think. Group 3. We're gonna delete these two. Group 3. Let's protect those. Should be effective enough, this formation, I think, and it should be able to, they should be able to take it down in time. Yeah, they're gonna do it. I think before that DMM is gonna convert my cannon galley. Let's hope not. We're gonna need some food though. Why is there a tower here? I'm gonna get rid of you. Okay, we need to go defend our docks now. Let's get some stone. What do we need? We need food, basically. At this point. Yeah, we need food. Estou pronto. Olá, construí. Someone is trying to kill stuff. Okay, it doesn't reach. So we have a landing position now. Build the defend horn. Okay, we can do that again. I guess I'm gonna build the wonder this time too, and then we're gonna attack once we have the wonder up and running. I think that's a reasonable thing to do. Do we have to build a wonder there? Or can I build it here? Okay, there is no location limit, so... We'll need way more lumberjacks, that's for sure. I've moved there. I'm gonna wall some areas, I think. We'll never know. when and where we can attack. Seems better the wall. Oh, never mind. And here is a base. I'm not going in there. Maybe it would be safer to actually make the wonder here. Just need to get to the Imperial Age first. It's gonna have to make a wall here even. Providing there is an army hiding in the fog of war. Oh, never mind. We're not blowing this, apparently. We're not doing it. And this army is dying. 2-1. One bomber cannon. Spooky. Yeah, fuck the place. I'm just gonna get enough resources and move over there. Too many enemies over here. Masonry. Don't have resources. Need stone there. Because we're gonna have to patrol in. Let's go. That's interesting. Okay, we're gonna get the Imperial Age. Let's get Bracer. We get Handcart, we're gonna get Architecture. Then we will be able to reach those two. I think. I hope so, at least. I think we're gonna build a Fetora as well. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna migrate over to this island and we're gonna build a Fetora there. And the wonder and the custom and everything. We have a nice navy. It's filled. Two is fine. Just villagers and we will rebuild the army there. Want that one? Want murder holes too? For now, we're gonna build two fit towers over here, and those can be destroyed, but I don't care. Don't care if those get destroyed. Build one there. We have this. I'm gonna get these upgrades. Okay, that Fiatora is up. Okay, I'm gonna send 10. Or should we send more? I think not. Like, move. Lost those villagers. Okay. We're gonna go build a castle there. I think that's the first thing we will do. What's the objective even? Defeat the Mamluks, Ottomans, and you. So the Ottomans are here. Mamluks are somewhere else, and the DU are there. We're here, we have our rides. We're gonna get rid of some of these houses. We'll make a castle there. Now we have a navy here. This is gonna be group one. This is our new base. This is gonna be defeated, destroyed, I don't care. Gonna get all the upgrades while we can. Let's get the arson. Beneficial for us. I'm gonna take down these dogs. Let's get this upgrade. How much do we need? We need wood. 500. We can buy it. The castle is up. We're gonna need more ducks here. Let's get rid of those houses. Inscription too. A good action. No, fishing ships are not worth it. Pretty sure. So these are being attacked. Can go mine the gold, I guess. Some of you. Okay, we have this now. Food and gold. Buy more. rid of those. Okay, we have three docks. Population limit. Let's unqueue this. We're gonna want these two. So we're gonna kill some farmers. Be killing those first though. Now we can get some. C is the hotkey. Okay. Let's put you in the cost. You want to get this farm, so let's sell the food. So good. That's a good decision. Okay, we have this is the other navy. Let's go closer to the shore, I guess. Start taking out buildings. Don't really mind if those die. Still need. How much do we need? 400. Okay, I have 400 now. To build some watchtowers. Then we're gonna upgrade to guard towers, obviously. I'm gonna let these roam free. Actually, I'm gonna let these attack that base. Let's see how much damage we can do. Okay, let's go in. Oh, that's quite a small base, actually. I was expecting something more. Guess I overestimated my enemies or something. We're gonna buy the stone for the wonder. Enough. The Fitoras are gonna generate the other 100 that I need. Okay, let's go. Alternatively, we just could delete these units and make 4 Vitor. Like, how much do we have? Oh, we have more warships actually. We could get like maybe 2 Fitoras out of those units. Assume. Okay, it's time to go to the other side. Let's advance with these units too. And one we can build with now. Let's do it. We're gonna build the wonder. It's not the wonder. We're gonna build the wonder here, where the other wonder was. Now there's a Portuguese wonder here. Build it there. And the rest of the resources are gonna be invested into defenses. Okay, can I get this? Yes, I gotta get that one. Good. Oh, there's a wall open. I feel like I should at least make monks for defense. Attack! Do something! We're gonna gather a large army with the monks. Let's make just another bomber tower, and that should be enough. I feel like that's gonna be enough. Those units are dead, so now we can build up a Torah here too. Build here. Maybe we should deal with the elements to build some of these houses. Need more space. This is falling, I don't mind. It's going as planned. Then we're gonna build up Victoria over there. This guy has to move first. These are my allies. Okay, we have another allies. Doesn't matter at this point. Does not matter. Mamluks, Ottomans, and you. Raised enemy leaders, so they are at their costless. Why does this guy get a victor? That's unfair. I'm gonna make another one. Let's make some more defenses. They seem to be really useful. They do generate. If you, I have like, I think I have 5. These are getting destroyed, but I'm gonna have 5 in a moment. They seem to generate a lot of resources indeed. Tower is no more. Okay, this is going up. Let's get some of these monk technologies. Guess I can make more ships. Oh, let's try to avoid that. One more turn for now. Wonder should be able to hit one more here in case that gets destroyed. I don't see it getting destroyed anytime soon. They're getting wrecked, even though I'm not making any armies. Making a navy instead of an army. Let's go for the wonder victory. Okay, let's send these units here. Do we need the monks? I don't think so, but whatever. We're gonna have to expand out of that island to die. That's all right. We're both in the ships, let's go closer. I think I can do that. That. Send the monks to oh, the costly, it was costly. Recklessly placed my units and lost ships. Shed. And the purple design for some reason. Can't convert it. How about run! Take it down! Come on! Attack it! Do it! Brave villagers! You're gonna need mix. Makes more than this section. Didn't expect to face those units that I'm currently facing. Wonder is going up. Why am I making blacksmiths? The organ gun doesn't even get blacksmith upgrades, if I remember correctly. So why am I making monks? But again, I do not know. This monk is gonna be useless. Well, let's make market at least. Let's delete monks. Don't need them. So many wasted resources. who cares? Gold, so... Yep, now we're able. And the water is up. Amphitors on the people. Let's make some organ guns. The name is strong gun. The Mamluks haven't resigned yet, but they are probably close to it. I did destroy one of those their castles. Was here, wasn't it? Let's get this upgrade. Hundred gold for the bomber tower. I have no gold to spare at this point. So we're going for the standard towers. Oh, it costs wood. Okay, my bad. I want to keep the wood then. Closer. I'm going to go and attack creep on the shorelines. Never know what hit him. Look at those resources, they're increasing so fast. Amazing. Fedoras, they generate so much. Nice. I guess I should be going for heal to defeat him, to get him defeated. Gonna lay out nice. Watchtower. Ah, those are keeps actually. Did we get the arrow slits technology, I wonder? Let's make a university here. Let's see that. Much of our navy left at this point. Oh, there's a leader we have to kill to win. Yeah, we can do that. We just have to find the kill leader. And yes, we have the arrow slits. That's good. Oh, and we can build a Petora. Can we fit one there? Yes, we can. Let's build one there. In a safe place. Let's go. try to go this before we lose all of our navy. Can we do it? Don't think so. Yeah, we can't do it. We're gonna lose the navy. Oh shit. No, don't kill the villagers. Don't do it. Don't do it. I can build one more Fate Tora somewhere. I think it's gonna be somewhere here. Let's build it here. Let's make some defenses here. Extra defenses. Running out of villagers too. Teams. All the organ guns we have. Let's see how much damage do they do. This is spray of like bullets. Let's see. Like 300 each volley. That's a lot of damage. And of course, if there would like units clumped up together, then they would do more damage even. I guess. Okay, we have to find Teal at least. Let's try to find Teal before the Wanderer time runs out. Can we do that? Still has a lot of units, it seems. Where is that road leading to? There has to be one castle more because he's making Mamluks. Okay, let's charge. We don't have much time. Let's try. Can we find the hero unit for Teal? I don't think so. Yeah, there is. We can do it. Oh. They resigned before the Wonder victory. What's this? How is this possible? We are victorious. But I didn't kill a green hero. I didn't kill a Turkish Pasha. Well, that's interesting. But we are victorious. We had a wonder. And we were about to kill evil hero.
His son's death avenged, Don Francisco surrendered the viceroyship of India and wrote his final chapter. He would not return to his beloved Portugal, landing in southern Africa to collect water. His party was ambushed by the Khoikhoi natives. We found his body on that forsaken white beach. In the 5 years since we departed Lisbon, we followed Dom Francisco to the edge of the earth. We fought ebony-skinned warriors in the jungles and savannas of Africa. Battled Mamluk sailors on the decks of galleys heaving in the monsoon waves. And struggled against armies of elephants and camels in the sprawling cities of India.
Our caravans had taken us to the distant shores unknown to our ancestors, and awoken Europe to a world beyond our dreams.
So that's it for the Francisco de Almeida campaign. Both him and his son died in the adventures they had set upon by the King of Portugal. And he had his revenge on the Ottomans and other merchants that wanted the riches of India. Well, this was Francisco de Almeida campaign and the final mission of Sun's Blood. Goodbye.